When overtaking cyclists in speed zones 60 k's and below, you must provide a distance of at least 1 metre. In speed zones above 60 k's, the minimum overtaking distance is 1.5 metres. You can cross centre lines and drive on painted islands to overtake, but only if it's safe. Also, cyclists will be allowed to ride across all road crossings, but must slow on the approach, keep left and give way to pedestrians. Remember, road safety is everyone's responsibility.